A Rio Grande Zoo elephant is fighting a potentially deadly bacteria tonight. Alice has tuberculosis.
As Action 7 News anchor Royal Day reports, her treatment will be expensive and long.
Alice is 37 years old. This week, vets found out she has tuberculosis. Elephants in captivity can die from the bacteria. But in this case, it was caught early.
If it had been allowed to progress unchecked, it could have infected her lungs and it could have killed her.
It's possible Alice got it from another elephant who had and was treated for TB a decade ago. Okay. Zoo officials say Alice could spread it to others in the herd. So, inside the barn, the elephants aren't housed close together. Outside, they roam, but chances of spreading TB outside are rare.
Even though Alice could expose the other elephants to TB, zoo officials say it's not an option to treat her off-site.
Once you start separating off elephants, the stress level potentially could go up, and you stress an animal, they're more susceptible to infections and bacteria.
The cost to treat Alice will likely be massive. The last elephant, TB Bill, ran up to $50,000. Alice will undergo treatment for a year. Zoo officials say she is not suffering.
She's eating fine. She's interacting. She's just a normal elephant. If we hadn't been doing these trunk washes, we would have never known anything was wrong with her.
In Albuquerque, Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
It is possible for Alice to spread TB to zookeepers, but they're wearing protective gear to prevent that. All have tested negative so far for TB, and we are told there is no risk for zoo visitors.